Eerie. I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
How long before we have to let these losers go?
Yeah, it's a state of emergency. We can do what we want with them. We practically own the poor suckers.
Think any of them know anything useful? Not the negative.
Just in case. Not if they give us permission.
Copy that. And if they want to go home, give us permission.
Okay, I think I'm gone.
Movement.
You're in timeout.
What's that?
Man down! We've got a man down. Watch my back.
Spider-Man, freeze!
Way more fun if you guys made pew-pew noises!
Take it down! Now!
Persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding dead is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. You do this for money, right? Well, how much to lay off? And don't say more than 20!
Out of the air.
Well, that was educational. Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.